Hallo.
Hello, Hitler. Why are we seeing nature?
Du träumst, mein Schatz. Punkt. Viele Leute haben meine Witze beim letzten Mal nicht verstanden.
I was wondering. School and media taught me that you shot yourself at the end of war. Is that true?
Hast du Injektion gesehen?
Yes. What about it?
Was sagt Leonardo zu seinem Freund, wenn DiCaprios asiatischer Freund in der Schwebe steckt? Wie überredet er seinen Freund, aus der Schwebe zu fliehen?
Well, DiCaprio says, I've come back to you to remind you that this world is not real. You have to take a leap of faith. Wait, are you gonna shoot yourself again? Or you're reminding me?
Ich erinnere dich.
Oh, you're not gonna shoot me, are you?
Sie haben 2 Monate lang hier gezögert. Es ist an der Zeit, dass Sie aufwachen.
Oh, hi there. Ah, I was just kidding. I was, drinking mate and then pretending that I wasn't seeing you. I was actually, just like that. Anyways, hi. I guess it's been already 2 months since the last video. This whole thing about making you wait until the very last moment is called surprise attack, or what German soldiers said on the 1st of September when they attacked Poland. They said Überraschung. It's actually a very positive word if you pay attention to the first letter. So, surprise. This whole thing of making you wait was, it was all according to my plan. Yes, I couldn't think of a good idea to make a video. Well, I had a few, but I was a bit lazy to carry them out. So, if there is a God, please. Hear my prayers, show me guidance.
Freshness, beauty, and self-confidence. With Head & Shoulders, you won't have to worry at all. Get one today and shine all day. Head & Shoulders, Classic Clean.
Es gibt keinen Gott außer Gott. Mohammed ist der Gesandte Gottes.
Dang. Angela Merkel, isn't it a bit dangerous to make jokes about religion and stuff like that?
Es ist gefährlich, aber mach es trotzdem, es ist cool. Niemand sollte sich gegenseitig wegen Witzen verletzen.
Well, it's great that your word meanings are consistent with your English subtitles. Last time it was a mess.
Wenn Sie in der Öffentlichkeit sprechen, vergessen Sie nicht, vor oder zu Beginn Ihrer Rede an Glaubwürdigkeit zu gewinnen. Sonst würde dir niemand vertrauen.
Oh, thanks for reminding me about the public speaking. So yes, everyone, it's this video is actually an educational video. I wanted to make a video about public speaking, but it would have been a bit boring if I just tell you this and that. So I kind of threw a bunch of nonsense on it. And now, because of that, it's 99% entertainment and only 1% educational. Well, you know, but it's still an educational video series.